If you've been wondering whether you need to give the JE vaccine to your child or no, then this video is just for you. Let's know what it is about. JE, that is Japanese encephalitis, is caused by flavivirus that is transmitted by Culex mosquitoes. Since we come under the endemic zone, a vaccination drive has been organized for all kids between the age of 1 to 15 in their schools. The small risk of vaccine reaction is pain, tenderness, redness or swelling in the place where the shot was given, or your child might also develop little fever or muscle ache. If your child is suffering from fever, please speak to your pediatrician and give a paracetamol to your baby. Encephalitis means inflammation of the brain due to infection. Suppose one is suffering from Japanese encephalitis, they could have minor symptoms like fever, headache, tiredness, or they could have major symptoms like fits, convulsions or going into coma. It can also cause severe neurological problems such as altered consciousness, sensory and motor weakness, hearing loss. This can lead to permanent physical and mental disabilities, and there is no treatment except for supportive care. I hope this information was useful.